if the risk is growing, then I think, you know, the cost of protecting that's going to grow. But there is a place for good, strong building codes.
Whether you are on the left side politically or on the right side politically, we're all part of a culture of a company. You want to have a culture that is high performing, that engages, that is...
This was our 17th edition of this PwC Insurance Summit that we've been doing here in Bermuda. It's fantastic because I feel like we've had more delegates and more speakers internationally than we've had for many of our conferences before. So there's a huge interest in our marketplace.
I think it's really important that leaders understand that they have to listen and learn.
Although cyber is, you know, 25 years old as a product, it's still quite young in its in the way it's developing.
We're simply not seeing any inflection in the curve of carbon dioxide concentrations in the atmosphere. In fact, we're seeing, you know, inflection going the wrong way. It's accelerating. So, you know, whatever we're doing now, it isn't enough to draw down the driver of climate change.
So we all look for a mechanic we trust. How do you build a relationship of trust with the client there?
Well, the power of AI, it needs data. So to really use it, you need historical data. But we all have lots of historical data, often just not in a machine-readable format.
We've talked a lot about the growth areas, whether it's the PNC growth areas or the life insurance, or even the legacy growth areas. And we've talked a lot about the significance of our marketplace. For example, the $1 trillion worth of claims we've paid internationally over the last 10 years. So lots of really cool topics. I was very excited to have a scientist come and participate in our event this year. A gentleman from the University of Exeter who's doing some really key research into decarbonisation and the role that oceans can play in that decarbonisation efforts. And we've also had some really provocative and insightful panels on diversity and inclusion, cyber and various other things. So all in all, well attended event, loved it. 17th edition in the can.